So, hello guys. Yes, I just want to just talk briefly about artificial intelligence. Well, this artificial intelligence is just all about face detector, face identification, and face recognition. So, these are highly technology. These are programs that FBI, police, and all about security use to detect a wanted person. Not only a wanted person, and person. So to be able to detect all over the world, these are what co form together to be able to give a valuable result, to be able to detect whether this person is this person, whether this person is this person, whether this person. So it's something that is going to detect your face, eyes, nose, and face to be able to show that indeed is a full person. These are artificial intelligence that things security use all over the world. So I have 2 years. The second one, I'm just going to tell you the identification of someone, a person, a pencil, a mouse, a cell phone. But this one right here, guys, is a word face recognition and identification. Now, under it, I have different code. I will not be explaining it too much. You can see the caster, the image, the variable. These are Python library. When you call Python library, and these are my script, the basis, the computer, the camera testing. Face recognition. This is actually what I'm working on. And then on it, let's see how he's to run. So guys, waiting for it. Okay, that's peak. So let's see guys. Now I'm going to bring the light towards here. She's going to identify my face for me. As you can see. As you can see guys. As you can see guys, be able to get my this thing in my face. As you can see, my eyes, my mouth, everything about me. The reason why I'm using like this is because of my what I'm using my PC camera. The basic camera is so tiny. So we can also connect it to different device camera outside there to be able to detect what we needed to detect. I'm sorry for the background noise, it's because of my family is around. Whenever there is around, they make sure they're able to talk. So this is what I just wanted to show you. I'm going to click this onto this. Now I'm going to go to the second one. So the second one is also the same thing with this. So now this is also an artificial intelligence to detect an object whenever the object is pulsing or not. So now let's give it a try. So this is it to be able to get. So as you can see below, we have your person, bicycle, car, motor, airplane, bus, truck, and everything to be able to detect. Like this. Now let me bring the light to. As you can see, I'm a person. It detected the person. Now let me bring my cell phone. Let's see whether it's going to detect the cell phone. So let me do it otherwise first. Cell phone. As you can see, guys. As you can see, cell phone, it detected cell phone. Let me bring out my tablet, see whether it's going to detect it. It's a surface, but let me face it first. Let's see whether it's going to detect it. Laptop, tablet, TV. So these are the word artificial intelligence. I'm going to quit it. Stop running. So these are the things we use to run code. It's an artificial intelligence. And notice this is Python. These are Python script, Python code that we show.